Street Admiral, stand up and be accounted for. Emperor status, homie. Emperors building empires, leaving legacy, controlling their own destiny. They can't take what they didn't give us. Executive officers, giving executive orders, making executive decisions. If the first shall be last and the last shall be first, then we here, homie. In my lifetime, I've encountered lots of love and hate. Now this thing I love's the only weight I want up in my space. Claiming that they real, but through their actions I can see they fake. If you take it back, it wasn't meant for me anyway. In my lifetime, I've encountered lots of love and hate. Now this thing I love's the only weight I want up in my space. Claiming that they real, but through their actions I can see they fake. If you take it back, it wasn't meant for me anyway. Before I start my day, I give thanks to Allah. And I know he blessing me by the race from mom and rock. Back in the days, I used to make my money with rocks and guns. Now it's mutual funds with lots of stocks and bonds. In the 90s, nickel and diamond, 2000s, a couple thousand. But look at your partner now, man, buying and flipping houses. Back in the days, I used to think the homies needed me. Bankers everywhere I went, my reputation preceded me. Been supporting black business since before this pandemic. Cause they supported me when I was going through my transition. When people think of blackness, they immediately think of problem. But not me, when I see blackness, I get excited about it. We came from picking cotton, now they value the black dollar. From Snoop Dogg to Obama, brother, whole world watches. And black just ain't a color, it's the love you carry. And will I defend mine by any means necessary? In my lifetime, I've encountered lots of love and hate. Now this thing I love's the only weight I want up in my space. Claiming that they real, but through their actions I can see they fake. If you take it back, it wasn't meant for me anyway. In my lifetime, I've encountered lots of love and hate. Now this thing I love's the only weight I want up in my space. Claiming that they real, but through their actions I can see they fake. If you take it back, it wasn't meant for me anyway.
I rose up from the bottom, overcame a lot of problems. If it wasn't for God, I wouldn't have made it, just to be honest. The devil used the evils of the world to try to stop me. I swear he almost got me from blessings, he tried to block me. A few cowards wanted to pop me, but they missed. Bait a Negro into some ignorant shit. Get prayed for, your damn head split. Choose wisely, I'd rather bless your game. Blow good, bang eyes, live nicely. I don't need it all, rather raise a tribe, let the widows and babies fall. This is true religion, a focused decision, not selfish ambition. It'll pay you to listen. Lessons are learned from a dream deferred. Your delay is what'll prepare you to play. The master plan is with the praying man, but they don't want you to know it. Rather have you blowing money and loaded. Thank
in my lifetime, I've encountered lots of love and hate. Now this thing I love's the only weight I want up in my space. Claiming that they real, but through their actions I can see they fake. If you take it back, it wasn't meant for me anyway. In my lifetime, I've encountered lots of love and hate. Now this thing I love's the only weight I want up in my space. Claiming that they real, but through their actions I can see they fake. If you take it back, it wasn't meant for me anyway.
And these rappers say they killers, y'all dumbest think they the hardest. But what about the artist that shows you how smart he is? Out here kicking knowledge, tell you to go to college. Like the dead presidents, K.I.S.'s in the Nazis. Lyrical messiahs, we put on the back burner. Cats that try to take us further and influence the black culture. When we had control of our music, man, we talked about the plight and unfortunate situations going on in our life. America's racial divide between people of color and the white. Sellouts may have the biggest house, but how the hell you sleep at night? Man, get out your comfort zone, then come out and join the fight. Cause if they take us off the front line, you know you next, right? And as for me and mine, we don't celebrate Thanksgiving. Cause them natives tried to be friendly, them crackers raped and pillaged. That made them feel privileged, but I got a funny feeling that the table's about to turn. I put that on my children.